Greetings. Now that my board has been rebuilt, and more importantly, the world is no longer facing impending doom, perhaps you would indulge me in a little race. Impressive. I suppose it's fitting that I've taken the silver medal in this race. I congratulate you.
I'm having trouble drumming up hype for my restaurant. If that food critic came by, maybe due to a little persuasion, wink wink, his write-up could give me the exposure I need. You can't miss it. The guy carries a baguette wherever he goes.
Gee, the Big Apple's a lot smaller than I thought.
I suppose.
Yeah! Look, Timmy, it's that hero.
Yeah!
You found him! And just when I realized the flaw in my plan, the food is terrible! Oh well, any press is good press, right?
They say every cloud has a silver lining, and in this case, I believe my time feeding Galactus has opened my eyes to the wonders of food. I would like to partake in some Italian food if you know of a good place.
Watch it, buddy.
The smell. This is perfect. I believe this will satisfy my hunger more than adequately. I hope they have decent diet.
Not cool.
It seems I am growing increasingly careless with my board. Another piece of it broke off, and was stolen before I could reattach it. May I burden you once more to return it to me? Thank you. After all this trouble, I'm considering upgrading to a more robust vehicle. How does the silver monster truck driver sound?
Urgh.